A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
You fool, Cao Cao. I don't know who put you up to this, but you were mad to think you could kill me. You pathetic worm. Only those who wield true strength can claim any stake in this land of chaos.
Strength, you say?
Then know this. It is with just such strength that one day I shall strike you down.
You think he's okay?
It'll take more than what's in there to kill our lord.
Looks like it didn't go so well.
You see, this is what happens.
For now, we run, till I have strength, until our time comes.
We're leaving Louyang immediately. Shahudun, Shahuyuan, do not stop for anything.
Listen carefully. Do not pursue Lu.
We must focus on escaping here alive.
Close the gates. We have no choice but to break through over here, then.
Hey, let's close the gates. That should buy us some time.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Close these gates too. We need to buy as much time as we can.
Was near.
Pathetic! You think these gates are enough to stop me?
Surrender or die.
Another closed gate.
Keep running as much as you like! You'll never escape our grasp!
My lord, it looks like we can jump from over here. Shall we risk it?
Wow, that was awesome! I get worked up just watching you!
Surrender!
I concede Cao Cao has earned his reputation. However, he will not get past this point.
I have no interest in chasing after scurrying rats.
Let us go. However, eventually I will require the strength to be able to defeat him.
Surrender or die.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
You shall not pass this point. Now prepare to die.
He's deployed more men here, too. The tyrant certainly is persistent.
Another closed gate. Another way through.
We've got you trapped. There's no escape now.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about the battle.
I do not know who you are, but it seems we have to
surrender or die.
So, it is need to defeat the enemy.
I'm pulling back for you.
Most impressive, Lord Cao Cao. I am Diao Chan, adopted daughter of Louyang.
I see. May I ask why you have offered us assistance?
I will explain later. Please, follow me. I will show you how to escape Louyang from the rear gate.
Wow, that was awesome! I get worked up just watching you!
Answer me. Why are you helping us? Do you not serve Dong Zhuo?
It is the wish of my father who still believes in the Han. He wishes for you to defeat Dong Zhuo.
So, we must escape here and eventually find a way to slay him. Very well. I can agree to that.
This is as far as I can take you. I pray for your safety and that one day you can save us.
There you are. Just as Master Chen Gong predicted, you must defeat me if you wish to pass here. You have defeated me. Impressive. I stand by my word. You may pass.
Come on, my lord. Let's get out of here.
Impressive,
Captain.
You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Surrender or die.
We managed to escape. However, I must increase my strength if I am to defeat Dong Zhuo and conquer this land on my own.
I shall not disappoint you. I am Yuan Shao, the leader of this coalition. The reprehensible Dong Zhua has thrown the court into chaos. He must be extirpated. My allies, join me in this noble quest.
The nobility. His name is his strength. I must break free of this and prove myself to the world.
That settles it.
Hmm?
You are the one I must serve. Now I'm sure of it.
Why me, though? Surely there are others more worthy.
Who are these men?
You said you wanted strength. I got us some help. These two looked like they'd be useful. The time is ripe. The rest is up to you.